mission objective is to eliminate the PF commander they call the Major. One of the Major's subordinates working undercover with the CFA is due to make contact with him. Check his current location on your iDroid. Follow him, and he should lead you right to the Major. Should be somewhere around there. On the target, not even a predicted field of movement. All we have to go on is this meeting with his subordinate. Remember, this guy will call the meeting off if he thinks he's being tailed. You've got to do everything you can to stay out of sight. Switched vehicles, huh? You don't think he spotted you? Galaxy's being tailed. You've got to do everything you can to stay out of sight. That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from its machine gun could cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss. That's the target. Looks like we found him.
Ek is gereed om terugvoering te gee, majoor.
Ek gee my net die breedtrekker.
Die CFA kon nog nie vaststel hoe die huursoldate in Walawamasa gesterf het. Al wat hulle kon kry was die plaaslike bevolking wat praat oor bose geeste.
Dis net so hulle is.
Maar daar is gerugte dat jy die job van die hand gewys het omdat jy geweet het van die siekte. En nou is iemand besig om 'n vergelding squad saam te stel.
Van alle dinge. En ek maak soms my hande vuil. Maar ek is 'n engel in vergelyking met sommige van hierdie bliksems. Slawe aan. Reg onder hulle neuse en hulle wil my vervolg.
Maar ek is nie 'n voortrekker nie, maar jy is heeltemal reg. Nie een van ons verdien 'n prys op sy kop nie.
In elk geval, sê die res in 'n geskrewe verslag. Wat meer belangrik is, is jou volgende taak. ZRS probeer 'n ou man om die lewe bring. Dit het iets te doen met 'n kernwapen. Maar ek het geen idee wie die ou man is nie.
Ek verstaan. Ek sal dit ondersoek. En kernwapens te ondersoek is, dis 'n baie gevaarlike pad om te loop.
Ek weet nie. Kan wees wat hierdie plek nodig het. Bietjie skrik maak tussen die lande. Nou baie bloedvergieting kom.
Jy dink om op boot op. En die res sal die sin daarvan kan in.
Fire! Fire!
his guts all right. His nuclear arms business was just a rumor he was paid to spread around. He doesn't even know who's paying him. All his instructions came through a cutout. Hell, who else would be behind it but Cypher? And this nuclear arms trading is clearly connected to that yellow cake. He thought the same thing, which is why he tried to investigate ZRS himself. He said something else that caught my attention. That ZRS are trying to kill some old man. How did one old man get that kind of attention?